Welcome back to the Tiny Texan Cooks. Today we're going to be making bacon wrapped scallops. Stay tuned. I have these beautiful fresh PEI scallops. I'm going to squeeze some lemon juice on them, add some salt and pepper, then I'm going to cover them, put them in the refrigerator for about an hour. So yummy.